video, I will just give you a brief update on the electric delivery dirt bike. I will show you a teaser on my next project, and in the next video I hopefully will have this one running and show you a small test run. So don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on these thrilling projects. Here I have some custom-made sprockets. This is chain 520, and the teething is 60. And here is also a special-made sprocket. It's 15 teeth. And with this gearing, the top speed will be approximately 125 kilometers an hour. I also changed these fittings for the tubes. So these are larger, thicker hoses. I can use thicker hoses so the cooling will be better. The controller is in position and I turned it so it will be cooled with these flanges. It will be better. I also fitted all the braking hoses. I haven't bleed it yet, but hopefully it's tight. No leakage. Radiator is in position. And also the flatbed. It's approximately 1 meter times 680 millimeters. I will put some fencing a bit higher around it. The front brakes, key switch, I've placed it here. I made the fuel tank hollow from the underneath. I will put some relays in there. You can see the battery pack build. It's 336 batteries. I've made another video how to build this earlier, so you check out my channel, you can find some information about it, and also some links where you can buy these components. This is to build for coping with 400 amps, and the total energy amount is 2.6 kilowatt hours. Next project. How cool isn't this? I built an electric snowcross before, but I think it was a bit heavy. It works. But I will try this. It's a 137-inch track band. And yes, I will try it out. Yes, and this is some parts for the project coming after the snowcross. This will be a monster, I can guarantee.